Welcome, welcome. Ouch. Just throat punch them. Give me my spawn back, everyone at the hostel knows you are stealing them. Spawn. Not dealing with you, that's for sure. Okay, I know what. There we go. But yeah, people are dying? How does one use a med pack on self? Q. I got a box. Tip tap tip tap tip tap tip tap tip tap. I'm almost out of bullets! Oh hell no! Oh. I want medkits! No, I... Craft. Ammo. Damn it! I don't have more food! People are gonna starve! On my train! Yeah, you're gonna die probably. Okay, so I have someone that's bleeding, two or three people that are hungry. Oh boy. Looks like I forgot the blocker's code at home. I'll be back soon. P.S. If the train comes from Elite, they have a long stop, so I should be able to make it. Empty. Remind Mark not to forget the code at. I got a chair. I'm not afraid to use it. Okay, so that's gonna be a problem, I think. Or not. I got food. Yay! Do not like that at all. Yeah, that was gonna happen. Sure! Don't know what it is, but sure! Dear Mr. and Mrs. Wilson, we wanted to inform you that the heating sensor on your property will be changed during this week. Thank you for contacting us, Billy Croc Heating Power Plant, Morgenstern. Okay. Well, that's Mr. Wilson. I guess that's Miss Wilson. Do they have a child? No, but they have strangers. Kill me! Sure. I'm gonna punch me some ankles! I don't know, Jane. He became so distant. He spent most of the time in the basement. Do you think he's cheating on you, Michelle? You there? I'm sure Michelle's dead! Multiple upper house to Mark Will, head of Neville's A5 station, blocker code confirmation. Ah, thank you. Okay, that's for later. Can't go further. Well then. Well, I'm screwed. I knew that was gonna happen. I can... I was about to say I can do better. Come on! One more bullet for that armed one. The other ones I should be able to punch. I couldn't charge my punch. No! That's BS! Go further. No! I was already down. I could take the hit, but that would mean I'll need to heal myself again. And I don't want that because I have a bleeding person in the train. And if that's food, then I need that. So yeah. And see, I'm gonna get hit anyway. Move the other way! You being there is really annoying. Go there with. Well, no. I used one bullet more than I wanted. Go! Good. Another one bullet too much. I only have two bullets left. Medkit, can I make bullets? Yes. You want a medkit? Sure. You're starving. Don't you dare be hungry! I will end you! And I mean that, I will end you. I have nothing more for you! I think. Maybe? No, I don't have another med pack. Ah! I don't like that, the fact that that's that close. I don't know if I actually did something good or not. Nope, this is my death. This is T12, I have raised the elevator before leaving. There will be an unscheduled dump from the north artery in the morning. I'm sick of cleaning the elevator every time. Understandable, now I want to know. There is a box in there. It's probably not that good, but still. Nothing. Damn it! I need stuff! I can't outrun them.
Hello there.
Hi, Xaden. I'm a little bit in a pickle. Move! Peter, if it's true and you hold information about the person who came from across the border of the first station, I'm gonna wait for you in the subway at 1415. You know who it is. That's all? I'm gonna run to the other place. See if I can get anything from there. I'm not gonna make this, am I? I can now kill you guys a lot easier. Oh no! They gave me TVs. Oh, handcuffs. Yet no food. I'm almost out of preschool, so I've been busy with work and stuff, but December holidays I'll be in your streams. It's fine! Also, BANG! Nope! Guardian, fact or fiction, what honor citizen taxes are really spent for? Well, I don't know. Oh, I know, I wanna check that room. And this is why I don't like this whole thing. Welcome to Peace and Quiet Resort. Patrons are provided 3 meals and recovery activities. Procedure starts at 8. Dinner is served at 9. Cutlery is not provided. Please refrain from leaving the resort building without warning staff members. I knew something was wrong with this house. No one believed me. Last week they came for Matthew below, and yesterday they came for the guy upstairs. I heard them come in. I'm the next one, no doubt. Report 403. The specimen is handled. Immobilized, placed in general storage, tidy up the room, change bed sheets, new inhabitant in 3 days. I am no part of this. Bye. I couldn't climb up! I should have climbed down, probably. And don't say I have a health pack, because that's for someone else. Oh, so they blow up fast. then. I forgot they were in here. Come on. Once I'm done with this place, I'm gonna quit. Well then. So this time we're just gonna shoot him. Freaking damn it! That was one bullet too much, though. Something is off in the house next to me. I heard screams last week, but I don't care about it now. I dreamt of those symbols again. The old man told me about the canyon in the mountains to the west. He thinks they will start from there. If so, I need to be there when they open the passage. I can't get there via south. I'll take a shortcut through the metropole. Metropole Upper House to David Rowland, head of Newcastle Station, block code confirmation 9927. And I got a key. Question is, do you guys want to come with me? Also, I have enough medics. I'm not going in there anymore. I'm gonna talk with that guy though. Okay, so once I'm at the next station, it saves and I will stop. But first of all, people need ma- Yeah, well, you're not gonna get a med pack anymore, that's for sure. They nuked the place. I needed the other guy though. It would give me 6 bottles of pills. Pearls, her! If only I gave him a med pack before. Anyway, I'm gonna leave it at that. So,